Elden Ring, how to reach Crumbling Farum Azula and Nokron Eternal City in early game. First, you need to get an imbued sword key. One imbued sword key can be found here. Now you need to get here and use this imbued sword key on this statue. Now use this portal. And then you will reach here. Now open map and go to Perfumer's Grotto. Now immediately quit your game. Now start your game again. And you will find yourself in Crumbling Farum Azula. You can farm runes here. Similarly, you can also use these steps to reach Nokron Eternal City too.